Astonishingly, Stachowski took the set 7-5. Following on from the shock defeat of Rafael Nadal, another stellar name was in grave danger of an early exit. Sure enough, Stachowski kept his composure to force another tiebreak in the fourth set and end Federer's hopes of a record-breaking eighth title. It was the Swiss maestro's earliest exit since 2002.